The former president, Jacob Zuma, is addressing COSAS students down in Durban about free tertiary education. Thank you for watching. Let's take you to Durban.
I demand that the black people in general demanded and fought for, and Africans in particular. Education is key. There are many other things that are key with their importance. But today we are making some comments about education and why in South Africa we have paid particular attention to education. It is not just education alone. There are a number of issues that throughout the struggle we have paid attention to. And there are very good reasons why. And why in 2017, at the end of it, we announced free education, particularly at the tertiary level, because at the primary and secondary education, we had implemented the free education policy. There are a number of schools that are no longer paying fees. Some people thought that it was just for the first time that we said there's free education. We were now dealing with the higher level. Absolutely important was when citizens complete their education to be ready for the world of work or for society. In education, we've paid some attention as government, partly, and some people will not remember this, because some people have got short memories, that the issue of education has been the issue for a long time. In 1955, the people of South Africa, under the leadership of the ANC, drafted and adopted the Freedom Charter. The Freedom Charter deals with very clear, specific issues that were the issues to be addressed by freedom fighters in South Africa. The issues that, if they were not addressed by our struggle, our freedom would be meaningless. Education was one of the issues that you find in the Freedom Charter. Firstly, Freedom Charter had to declare that South Africa belongs to all who live in it, black and white, and that no government could justly claim authority unless it was based on the will of the people. Very progressive statement describing our country. That this country could not be ruled through some systems called apartheid or divide the people of this country. That we all belong to this country. It dealt with the issue of the laws of this country, that we shall all be equal before the law. And you know the Freedom Charter very well.